So these are all done in sections. These clips just pull out. The rod pulls out like this. And then you can stack these in sections. And now you have an entirely removed section. The little edge of the net drops right into the rod here. And that's how you continue to create the pool fence. And for areas of the pool you want to have access to, literally has pre-made gates. You just walk in. And you can enjoy the pool and have the kids on the other side safe and secure.